going into the non-playing season, as you know, we call it on NFL Network, and then the talent evaluation portion and free agency. Have you attacked the defense in the manner that you wanted? Where do you feel about your defense, which you came on the draft show with me and the guys, and I'm sure you have mentioned this many times, that was something you needed to attack from the coaching staff all the way through to what you could control. So what do you think now that we're in mid-May?
Well, I mean, time will tell, but we knew we needed some edge speed. We needed some twitch on the outside. Ngakoue became a really important piece to that. And then in the draft, we feel like Malcolm Kuntz is a guy that could develop in a similar fashion. So we've got what we hope is some twitch coming off the edge to kind of provide a balance between Max Crosby and Clee Farrell on the other side. We also think Clee did a real nice job kicking inside last year prior to getting hurt. And then we had to attack the inside position. And, you know, we signed Solomon Thomas, Quentin Jefferson, Darius Filon. We're hoping, Rich, that our defensive line is a lot more disruptive than it was a year ago. And that's point number one. We've got to be way better up front. We think we can run at the second level now with the linebacker position, both what we did last year and what we did this year. And to be honest, we got to play better on the back end. And, you know, we've invested draft capital back there. We've invested more now with the second round safety. So, you know, we're hoping that John Abram and Trayvon Merry become the type of pair that Gus Bradley envisions, with a high safety, you know, a high post safety and a strong safety. And then our outside guys got to play better. And they know that, you know, Damon Arnett, Trayvon Mullen. We signed a veteran, Casey Hayward, that'll be a true pro. So, that's kind of a long way of saying, Rich, that you don't have any clue what's going to happen until the season gets here. But we were a pretty good offensive team last year and a really bad defensive team, and that's got to change.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.